My name is Brianna Sweeter, and this is my story. Today at lunch, we had spicy chicken patties, and they are so spicy. So I ran to the water fountain, took the biggest gulp of my life, and then I realized the next class I had to go to was my TV media class. I just asked permission to go get a drink at the water fountain because I knew I really needed a drink. I just felt so refreshed after I took a drink from the water fountain. That's my story, and I got an A in that class, all due to the water.